has learned that thanks to the brave work of Euclid police officers, several residents were able to escape serious injury after a fire broke out inside an apartment building.
Smoke quickly filled that second floor hallway, but as IT reporter Peggy Gallagher explains, it didn't stop officers from entering that building.
It certainly didn't. Wait till you hear this story. The officers
arrived a few minutes before firefighters, and instead of waiting, they ran inside the building to help those that couldn't get out.
18, go ahead.
Okay, we got some children we got out of the second floor balconies, and the second floor is filled with smoke.
Euclid police first on scene of a fire at the Bluestone Apartments Wednesday morning. A tenant was cooking when a grease fire started. Smoke quickly filled the second floor. Euclid Police Captain Mitch Hauser said officers are normally instructed to wait for firefighters since they have the proper equipment. But when the officers heard people screaming for help, they ran inside to get people out.
We began running up to the second floor, and as we opened the door to the hallway, the whole hallway was just filled with smoke. So at that point, we started crawling. We could hear people screaming for help.
They're heroes. Even cops have heroes. And those guys ran into that building. You know, it's making my goosebumps on my arms right now. They went in there. They found a woman laying on her back and carried her to safety.
Now, firefighters arrived and got others out of the building. Thankfully, no one was seriously injured. The officers tell me they were just doing their jobs, but they did great work.
For every one story we report on like this, there's probably a dozen others. These people, these men and women, they don't even think twice in these situations. They just go.
Right. That's what they said. They knew that they weren't really supposed to. They're supposed to wait for the firefighters. But when they heard people calling for help, they said they had no choice. They just went in. They didn't even think twice.
Hats off to those Euclid officers tonight. They saved lives.
Absolutely. They did a great job.
Thanks, Peggy.